What's up, guys? Welcome or welcome back to my channel. If you guys don't know who I am, my name is Lafayette, and if you're not subscribed, you should definitely subscribe. Right now, I'm going to be reacting to NSYNC Pop. This is my first time ever listening to this song and my first time ever watching this music video. A lot of you have been requesting me to react to it, so just make sure you comment down below what you guys would like to see me react to and subscribe so you'll be able to see when I post, because if you're not subscribed, you won't be able to see when I post. This should be interesting, and yeah, let's get right on into this video. See another grunge looking music video. I'll tell you guys later. Right, okay. What's the deal with this pop life, and when is it gonna fade out? Then you got to realize what you're doing is not a trend. We got the gift of melody, we're gonna bring it till the end. Come on down. I don't know any Michael Jackson songs, but I've heard him, like, sing every once in a while, like on, like, TV or whatnot. And, like, that sounds like his voice, to me, in my opinion. This guy. How he was singing reminded me of Michael Jackson. Like the little, like, growl. See? Not saying that in a bad way either. Okay, dance break. Oh, that's a cool little effect. That's cool. Go for a run. Guy beatbox. Also, she had a little effect of the little juice or concoction that he was talking about. This music video was so cool, bro. This music video was a whole 10 out of 10. Like, the effects that they were doing, like, while they were in their in the midst of their dance break, and then, like, their clothes were changing, and their looks were changing, like, that was so cool. And so was the little setup that they had. Like, The little party scene that they had going on, that setup was really cool. This video was awesome. 10 out of 10 for me. So was the song. I really liked the beat of the song and the vibe that the song had. Thank you guys for requesting me to react to this. Comment down below what you guys would like to see me react to next, and subscribe so you'll be able to see when I post. I just posted the cover and it will be linked down in the comments below. And follow me on Instagram. My Instagram will be down in the description below. And I will be filming something extremely important on Saturday, and I'm vlogging it. So you guys have to stay tuned and subscribe for that. And thank you guys for watching this video, and I'll see you guys in my next one. Peace.